but it was all those difficulties that made me feel more complete as a person, so that I'll be proud to say that I have come up at the better end of the road. Hi, I'm Hailey N. Wow, how crazy 2 years have been. Let's just be real, I'm never happy with myself. Studying abroad initially started out as a level that I aspired to try, but Riverstone has brought me so much more than that. Thanks to career politics, passion has become something tangible, which prompts me to take up international relations as one of my majors. I also find a joy in reaching out to my local community through Social Change Club, which is something that the past introvert to me could not possibly imagine. And above all, I'm beyond grateful for my friends who have threatened me for a million times to hit me if I ever gonna say something negative about myself, which I totally did, but much less. However, I'm not gonna sugarcoat everything and say that my life here is perfect, because I still struggle a lot, from pulling off an all-nighter to suppress my toxic emotional tendency. But it was all those difficulties that made me feel more complete as a person, so that I'll be proud to say that I've come up at the better end of the road. So thank you, Riverstone, for being a part of my awakening. Happiness is not a goal, it's a state of mind. Thank you and goodbye.